I'm Santi. The date of today's Murli is 1st December 2021, Morning Murli, Babdita, Madhuban. The essence of today's Murli is, Baba is telling, sweet children, anger is a very weak throne. Many receive sorrow through it, and you must therefore remove that throne and become a true flower. The question of today is, what reassurance does the father give the children who are becoming flowers from the throne? Answer, Baba explaining, children, the obstacles that Maya still causes you while you are becoming flowers from the thrones will one day come to an end, and all of you will go to heaven. Those iron-edged thrones will end. The Father has put you in the confluence-edged fort. Although Maya makes you wilt, the seed of knowledge is imperishable. This seed can never be destroyed. Means this seed of Gyan can never be destroyed. Today's song is, neither will he be separated from us, nor will there be sorrow. Om Shanti. Now we have to come to the conclusion and conclude the Murli now. So Baba is telling, to the sweetest, beloved, long lost, and now found children, love, remembrance, and good morning from the mother, the father, and Babdada. The spiritual father says namaste to the spiritual children. And we, all the spiritual children, also says namaste to our Babdada. Essence for Dharana, point one. Become very fearless and do the service of changing thrones into flowers. Continue to sow an imperishable seed in everyone. Point two. The throne of anger is very weak. Renounce it and become very lovely. Baba is telling, do service with love, have regard for the serviceable ones. Today's blessing is, may you be an embodiment of virtues who has constant enthusiasm by constantly being eager to see everyone's virtues and make them content. Baba is describing in details. In order to have constant zeal and enthusiasm, be eager to make everyone who comes in contact with you content. Whomever you see, continue to pick up virtues from them at every moment. Baba is telling, by receiving the power of everyone's virtues, you will have enthusiasm all the time. Enthusiasm reduces when you look at the various forms and different situations or hear about them. However, if you have the eagerness to see virtues, your enthusiasm will then remain constant and stable, and by seeing everyone's virtues, you will become an embodiment of virtues. Today's slogan is, if the foundation of an unlimited attitude of disinterest is strong, it is easy to become bodiless in a second. Om Shanti.